El año pasado, last year. So if I'm talking about what I did last year, I'm not going to be using the future tense or the ir plus auf plus infinitive or the present tense. I'm talking about the past, what we did, something that happened, the preterite, a completed action. We went on vacation, we did these things, it's over. It happened, it's over, and it's done. That's the preterite.
I gotta remember I'm not a tank, so I need to be a little more careful with my defensive cooldowns.